हाँ कुछ दिशाओं देखिएगा। गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द 15th, दैट इज द पिग पिग प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज रिलेटेड हडूप लैंग्वेज। ओके, नाउ वी हैव लर्न व्हाट इज दिस पिग लैंग्वेज, what it will do, what are the various data types in this one, what are the operators, and the many things we have to see in the pig language. Clear? Baba, kuddi kadupo, baba. Baba. Hey, kuddi kadupo, indulo record aitundi. Nice. Okay, we will see about this pig language and today. The name itself is giving some comedy. Okay, the name itself is a pig one. By saying the name, we will get some smile. Why the name is pig? Okay, we will see why they named them as a pig and everything we will learn in this class. We will learn about this one now today. Thank you. Okay, see. What is pig? What is this pig? First, we have to learn about this one. What is this pig? Why it was introduced? Today, we will learn briefly about the introduction about this pig language. Apache pig is an abstraction over MapReduce. Okay, I think you have data abstraction, you have idea about the data abstraction. Oops, what is the meaning of the data abstraction? We have learnt in C++ or Python or Java, somewhere in the oops languages we have got this word data abstraction. That means giving only the important details without giving the complete background details is known as the abstraction. Clear? Data abstraction means giving only the required details without giving the complete details is called data abstraction. When we come to Apache Pig, the Apache Pig really is an abstraction over MapReduce. That means it is a brief overview of the MapReduce. We can simply say it is an alternative for the MapReduce. To write the MapReduce program, we can alternately use this Apache Pig. Apache Pig will act as a abstract data of the MapReduce program. Clear? The main things, whatever the required things will be here in the pig. Pig will contain the only the essential details of the MapReduce program. Whenever we are writing a MapReduce program, okay, if we are using Java, we will write MapReduce program with complete details using Java language. When we come to the pig, we will write only the required ones. Okay, only the essential details of the MapReduce program will be present in the pig program instead of like Java program, which contains all the details. That's why Apache Pig is called as an abstraction over the MapReduce. Clear? It was developed by the Yahoo people. Okay, in 2006 they have kept some effort to develop this pig language. What is the reason? We will learn in the next slides. We will understand why they have developed this pig. Okay, Yahoo people has done some work on this one and they developed this pig. From 2006 onwards they developed this one. Officially this was released in 2008. Pig was officially released, the first version of this pig was officially released in 2008. See this one, the pig is a high level programming language useful for data analyzing large sets. So now the question answer has came. One answer for what is a pig? Pig is a high level programming language like C, C++, Java. Pig is also a high level programming language useful for analyzing large data sets. Okay, for analyzing large data sets, we are using this pig language. It is also a, so simply now the answer is there. What is a pig means? Pig is a high level programming language which is similar to your Java or C++ or Python like that. Pig is also a high level programming language useful for analyzing large data sets. But this language is mainly for analyzing large data sets only. We will use this pig instead of the normal programming. generally in a MapReduce framework, when we are writing, when we are going for to apply the MapReduce concept in the MapReduce program, the program needs to be translated into series of map and reduce stages. We know various phases are there in the MapReduce framework. Okay, whenever we write a program for MapReduce concept, it has to enter in, it has to be translated into a series of MapReduce stages. First stage is input splits. Second one is map phase. Next one is after map phase, we have the shuffling and shuffling phase, then sorting phase, then reducing phase. Clear? In the middle, we will have the combiners will be there, partitioners will be there, like that. The program has to translate into a series of map reduce stages in the map reduce framework. Okay. However, since map reduce framework is not a programming model, okay, the map reduce program is not a framework, is not a programming model with data analysis. Okay, the data analysts, the persons who are analyzing the data, since this map reduce framework is not a programming, okay, is not a similar to a programming model, so the data analysts are not familiar with map reduce framework. Clear? The problem for the data analyst is, since this is not similar to that of the programming model, they may not be familiar with the MapReduce framework, which contains a series of stages. Clear? Why? Because MapReduce framework is not similar to that of a programming model. The data analysts are not familiar with this one. Generally, the data analyst, any software person, is comfortable with programming languages. But since MapReduce framework is not similar to the programming language framework, may not be familiar with this one. So, in order to fill this gap, okay, where the data analysts are familiar in programming model, but the MapReduce is not similar to programming model. The MapReduce is not a framework, is not a programming model, whereas the data analysts are familiar in the programming models. To fill this gap, okay, we Hadoop is using the concept of PIG. Above the Hadoop, on the top of the Hadoop, we are using the PIG language to fill this gap between data analyst programming model and MapReduce framework. Data analyst has to use MapReduce framework to analyze the data. See, actually data analyst has to use the MapReduce framework to analyze the data, but the data analysts are familiar in programming model but not familiar in MapReduce framework. Why? Because MapReduce framework is not similar to that of programming model framework. The MapReduce framework is not similar to that of programming model framework. Okay, where the data analysts are very familiar. So the data analysts are somewhat not comfortable to work directly in a MapReduce framework. Why? Because it is different from the programming model. That's where to fill the gap between MapReduce framework and the data analysts. Okay, on the top of the Hadoop, we are using this PIG. Okay, the PIG was used as to fill the gap which was arrived between the data analysts who are familiar in programming model and the MapReduce framework. To fill that gap between these two persons, PIG was introduced on the top of the Hadoop. The PIG can be treated as a tool or platform. It can be treated similar to that of a tool or platform which is used to analyze large sets of data representing them as data flows. By using the PIG, we can treat PIG as a tool or platform which can be used to analyze large set of data, okay, representing them as a data flow. Okay, the PIG will help in analyzing large sets of data by representing the large sets of data in the form of a flow. It will represent the data in the form of flow so that we can easily analyze the large sets of data. We can easily analyze the large sets of data using this PIG language. Clear, guys? It is a tool or platform which is used to analyze large sets of data representing them as a data. Okay, generally this PIG language was used in with Hadoop. In combination of the Hadoop, we use this pig. Okay, after installing Hadoop only, we will use this pig language in combination with the Hadoop. Okay. We can perform all data manipulation operations in Hadoop using pig. By using the pig in Hadoop, we can perform all data manipulation operations. What are the general data manipulation operations? The general data manipulation operations are insertion, deletion, searching, modifications, modifying. These are general operations. Search, insert, delete, modify. These are some general operations. And other operations are there, like string operations. Okay. Find identification of substring. Okay. Identification of the things which are starting with the given letter, ending with the given letter, like that. Many data manipulation operations are there. Okay. We can perform all data manipulation operations in the Hadoop using this pig. To write these data analysis programs, okay, pig provides a high-level language known as pig Latin. In the pig, to write this high-level language, okay, to write the data analysis programs, okay, pig provides a high-level language known as pig Latin. The language is known as the pig Latin. Pig Latin is the high-level language which is provided by the pig. To write data analysis programs, to write the MapReduce programs or data analysis programs, the high-level language which is provided by the pig is nothing but the pig Latin. Okay, this language, that means this pig Latin provides various operators using which programmers can develop their own functions for reading, writing, and processing the data. By using this language will contain various operators by using whom the programmers can develop their own functions. That means user-defined functions with the help of the various operators available in the pig Latin language. The programmer can develop his own language, own functions, user-defined functions, by using which he can perform read operation or write operation. Processing means nothing but analyzing the data. Simply in one line, okay, the pig Latin language contains various operators to develop user-defined functions. Okay, pig Latin language contains various operators to develop the user-defined functions by using which the programmer can perform reading, writing, or processing the data. Okay, to analyze the data using Apache Pig, programmers need to write a script using pig Latin language. By using this pig Latin language, the programmer has to write a script to perform analysis of the data. We will see a sample program later. We will see a sample program on this pig. Okay, by using pig Latin, how we are writing the sample program to perform analysis of the data, that we will see later. Generally, whenever we have written a script for analysis of data using pig Latin, whenever we given that program to the Hadoop, internally that pig Latin program will be converted into the MapReduce tasks. Internally, the pig Latin scripts are converted into the MapReduce tasks. How it will be converted, we will see in the architecture of pig, we will see how it will be converted into the MapReduce tasks. So the programmer will write the analysis, data analysis program in pig Latin program, in pig Latin language. Later, the pig Latin language program will be converted into the MapReduce tasks, various series of MapReduce tasks like input splitting, mapping, shuffling, sorting, reducing, if required in the middle, combiners and partitioners, like that. That script will be internally converted into the MapReduce tasks. Okay, generally this Apache Pig has a component called Pig engine, which accepts pig Latin script and convert that script into MapReduce jobs. Who converts this script into the MapReduce tasks means? Okay, the Apache Pig contains pig engine. Okay, the Apache Pig contains the pig engine. There is a component called pig engine. He will convert that pig Latin script into the MapReduce jobs or tasks. Okay, we are writing the pig Latin program, and that pig Latin program is converted into MapReduce task by using this pig engine. Clear? Pig engine is the component which is between pig Latin program and MapReduce jobs. Now we are going to the concept of why that name, why the name is given as a pig. Like generally, the pig is the name of the animal. Why the pig name, animal name is given to this one? Okay, we have to see briefly the small concept why the name was itself as a pig. Generally, this Apache pig, this Apache pig concept enables people to focus on data analysis, to focus more on analyzing bulk data sets and to spend less time on reducing MapReduce programs. The advantage of Apache pig is the programmer can concentrate on analyzing the data sets instead of spending time on writing MapReduce programs by using the Apache pig languages, pig Latin languages. What is the advantage? We have no need to spend more amount of time in writing the MapReduce programs. We can happily spend more amount of time on how to analyze the large bulk data set. Okay, we can spend time on that one instead of spending time on these writing MapReduce programs. Clear? Because we will write the program in pig Latin program later. The pig engine will concentrate on how to convert that program into the MapReduce tasks. That work will be done by that pig engine. So that we have no need to spend more amount of time on writing the MapReduce program. We can use that time to spend on how to analyze the bulk data sets. How can we use that? How can we more efficiently analyze the data? We can spend a concentration on that one. Clear? The name was given similar to pigs. Okay, similar to the normal animals, pigs who eat anything. The pig programming language is designed to work on any kind of data. Now the question is, why that name? Our topic is the why that name. The name was given as this for this one as pig. Why? Because similar to the ordinary pigs, animals who eat anything, this pig programming language is designed to work with any kind of data. The pig programming language will work for any kind of large data sets. Okay. For any kind of large data set, whether string data, integer data, numerical data, or audio data, video data, unit, either already we know there are three types of data there. Structured, unstructured, and semi-structured data are there. Three categories of data there. This language is suitable for all kinds of data. Clear? Since ordinary pigs can eat everything, since this language is also accepting any kind of data, they name this one as a pig. That's why they name why the name is pig. Clear? There is no other reason why the name was pig. Means only the silly reason is like pig, which can eat everything. This language will also accept any kind of data. All kinds of data will be accepted by this language. That's why this language is simply named as a pig. Clear, guys? Why this name is given as a pig? Don't get lost by seeing this diagram. Okay. The concept is similar to the behavior of the pig. That's why the name of this language is pig only. Here, guys, it can accept any kind of data. I eat anything. Clear? That's why the name. Why this name language is named as a pig? There is no special abbreviation for the pig. The concept is named with the because of the name of the animal, pig only. There is no special abbreviation for this one. Sometimes whenever they will ask you to what is the full form of pig? What is the abbreviation of pig? But there is no abbreviation. It is a word only. The name itself is a pig. Like Java. Java has no abbreviation. C++ has no abbreviation. C language has no abbreviation. Like that, this was also have special no abbreviation. Only a name is there. It is a name which is came from the animal pig. Clear, guys? Next, we have to know one more small concept. Why do we need Apache pig? What are the uses of this Apache pig? Why do you need to use this pig? That means what are the benefits of using this Apache pig? Okay, advantages of pig or benefits of pig. That is the next concept we have to know.
see this one. Generally, programmers who are not so good at Java normally used to struggle working with Hadoop. If Java, we know very well, Hadoop is main developed in using Java, and most of the people will work with Hadoop in Java only. By using Java only, most of people will try to work with Hadoop using Java language only. Clear? Why? Because Hadoop was developed in Java, so for using the Hadoop also, we will write the programs of MapReduce programs or everything using Java only. Clear? Programmers, those programmers who are not so good at Java normally use it to struggle, means they will face problems while working with Hadoop. Why? Because since they have not that much command under Java, they will face problems while working with Hadoop. Especially while writing the MapReduce programs, they will face problems. Okay. For such programmers, Apache Pig is a big boon. That means boon means varam. We call it in Telugu, we call it as varam. Okay, for such programmers, Apache Pig is a boon for all such programmers who have not good command in Java. For those programmers who are struggling with Java language, okay, they have the one of alternative is they, instead of using the Java for writing the MapReduce program, they can simply use the Pig Latin programming language. Okay, this is a boon for all such programmers. Now we will see the list of advantages or benefits what are given by this one. See, the first advantage is using Pig Latin, programmers can perform MapReduce tasks easily without having type complex codes in Java, without using the complex data types of Java. Okay, by using Pig Latin, programmers can easily write the perform the MapReduce task. Using the Pig Latin program, we can easily write the MapReduce program without using high level data types of Java. Clear, guys? Without using the high level data types of the Java, complex data types of Java, more complex data types of Java, by using the Pig Latin programming, okay, the programmer can easily write the MapReduce task. That is the one advantage. Apache Pig uses multi-query approach, where we're reducing the length of the code. By writing the Apache Pig, the Apache Pig language supports multi-query approach. Okay, it will support the multiple queries at a time, so that they were reducing the length of the code. By using this Apache Pig, we can reduce the length of the code. Clear? See, for example, in Java, if you write a 200 lines of code in Java, okay, we have written an operation in the Hadoop by writing 200 lines of code in Java. The same code can be replaced with just 10 lines in Apache Pig. Okay, if an operation is there in the MapReduce program, for example, for that operation, 200 lines of code has to be done. The same 200 lines of code of Java can be replaced with Pig Latin programming language of 10 lines of Pig Latin. And 200 lines of Java is replaced with 10 lines of Apache Pig. That means, see the difference, how much difference is there. There is a huge difference between number of lines. Clear? Generally, Apache Pig reduces the development time by almost 16 times. Apache Pig will reduce the development time by almost 16 times. That means, okay, 16 times costly we can develop the Apache Pig Latin program when we compare with Java program. When one person is writing Java program, one person is writing Pig program, 16 times costly he can write the Apache Pig program. Programmer can write the program costly when we compare with Java person. Clear? We can write. That is the thing. So two things are there. Okay, Apache Pig supports multi-query approach, which reduces the length of the code. Next, Apache Pig Latin will help to write MapReduce task easily without using complex data types of Java. Next, Apache Pig Latin is similar to that of SQL-like language. It is very similar to that of the SQL language. In the DBMS, we are using the SQL language, the query language. Okay, if you are familiar with SQL, you are very happy to use, you can easily understand the big Latin. Once you know the SQL language of DBMS, you can happily understand the big Latin language. It is very similar to that of one. Once you are familiar with SQL, I think in SQL you are familiar with the various data types will be there. Int, float, var, char, number, integer. Okay, date. Like that, many data types are there. Next, many operations will be there. Many operators will be there. Okay, group by, having, clauses, like that. Many things are there. Okay, if you are familiar with the SQL like language, SQL language, this big Latin is very similar to that of one. You can easily understand this big Latin language. Okay, next, one of the advantages is this, that Apache Pig provides built-in operators. It has many predefined operators are there to support data operations like joins, filters, ordering. Joins means to join the data, we can use predefined operators are there. Filtering of the data, to say while searching, you can filter the required data. Okay, for filtering the data, many filters are also available. For ordering of the data, for arranging the data in order, okay, many operators are available. Predefined operators are available for joining of data or filtering of the data and for arranging the data in some order. We have many predefined operators are available in this one. Okay. In addition, this Apache Pig Latin also contains supports the data types like tuples, bags, maps. Okay, which are not available in the MapReduce. Okay, this Apache Pig Latin supports the tuples concept. I think in Python you have seen the tuples. What is a tuple? It is similar to array. A collection of different values is called tuple. But tuple is a, okay, when we come to this tuple, the tuple is a, what we call that word. Tuple modify cheyalemundi, the name of my exact word raavatledu, not modifiable. వాటర్ రావట్లేదండి, మోడిఫై అవ్వదు. టపుల్స్ లో ఒకసారి టపుల్ క్రియేట్ చేసినట్టు అందులో ఉన్న వాల్యూస్ మనం మోడిఫై చేయలేము. దాన్ని ఏదో వాడ్ అంటాం అండి. లిస్ట్ టపుల్ టూ లిస్ట్ కెన్ బి మోడిఫైడ్, వేరే టపుల్ కెనాట్ బి మోడిఫైడ్. ఎగ్జాక్ట్ వర్డ్ స్ట్రైక్ అవ్వట్లేదండి. సమ్ నేమ్ ఇస్తే ఓకే, లైక్ టపుల్స్ బ్యాగ్స్ ఆర్ దర్. ఏ బ్యాగ్ ఈస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఏ గ్రూప్ ఆఫ్ టపుల్స్, ఏ కలెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ టపుల్స్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ ఏ బ్యాగ్ ఇన్ ద Pig Latin. What is a bag means? A bag is nothing but a collection of tuples is called a bag. And maps means a collection of key comma value pairs is called a maps. Okay, Pig Latin will support the various data types like tuples, which is a collection of different values, and bags, which is a collection of different tuples, and maps, which is a collection of key comma value pairs. Okay. These three are not available in MapReduce. Tuples, bags, they are not MapReduce that is supported by this Hadoop. So that is supported by this Apache Pig Latin. Okay. Tuple, what is that? What is there? Is that not strike out? Okay. Immutable, yes, exactly. See, tuple is a immutable, whereas the list is mutable. That means modifiable. Tuple is a immutable collection of elements is called tuple. An immutable collection of elements is called a tuple. A bag is a collection of tuples. Map is a collection of key comma value pairs. Clear? The today's class introduction to briefly the introduction of the Apache Pig. What is Apache Pig? Okay, why the name is Apache Pig? What are the main benefits of the Apache Pig? Next class we will see the features of the Apache Pig. Okay, we will see that in the next class about the features of the Apache Pig. I think now, okay, see, what are the main advantages of the Apache Pig when we compare with MapReduce? Apache Pig is similar to that of SQL language. So once you know the SQL language, we can easily learn the Apache Pig Latin. Next, Apache Pig Latin contains various inbuilt operators are there for joining, filtering, and ordering of data. Next, Apache Pig contains various data types like tuples, bags, and maps. Okay, which are not available in the MapReduce. Next, Apache Pig contains uses multi-query approach, thereby using which will reduce the length of the code. So by using Apache Pig Latin, the length of the code can be considerably reduced. Clear? We can easily implement the MapReduce tasks by writing the program in Apache Pig Latin. That is why we need the Apache Pig. And previous one more concept is why that name already we have. Simply the name is used came from the animal pig, which eats everything. Okay, similarly, our Pig Latin language will also accept any kind of data. That's why they named it as a pig only. Clear? Previously, we have seen the introduction. Okay, what is this Apache Pig? Simply, a pig is a high-level programming language useful for analyzing large data sets. We can define a pig as a high-level programming language for analyzing large data sets. It can be defined as an abstraction of MapReduce. A brief overview of the MapReduce is called as a Apache Pig, which is developed by the Yahoo people. Clear, guys? This is totally the brief concept of the introduction to the pig. Tomorrow we will see the features of the pig. Thank you very much.